Welcome to Melon Kids and Learning TV. Let's learn and have fun.
Once upon a time, in a magical jungle, there lived a group of amazing animals who loved going on adventures and learning new things. One sunny day, they decided to embark on a special journey through the animal ABC, where every letter had a unique animal friend and fun facts to share. A is for alligator. Meet Alex the alligator. Did you know alligators have super strong jaws? They can crunch through almost anything. Alex loves sunbathing by the river and splashing in the water. B is for bear. Benny the bear is here to join the fun. Bears love to sleep during the winter. It's called hibernation. Benny's the best at snuggling and making cozy dens. C is for camel. Cammy the camel is always ready for an adventure. Camels can go a long time without water because they store it in their humps. Cammy's hump is her water bottle. D is for dolphin. Danny the dolphin is a true acrobat. Dolphins are excellent jumpers and swimmers. Danny can even do somersaults in the waves. E is for elephant. Ellie the elephant has big ears that help her stay cool in the hot jungle. She loves painting beautiful pictures with her long trunk. F is for flamingo. Flora the flamingo has long, skinny legs and loves to dance. Did you know flamingos get their pink color from the food they eat? Flora's a pink beauty. G is for giraffe. Jerry the giraffe has a super long neck to reach the tastiest leaves in the treetops. He's always the first to spot exciting things from up high. H is for hedgehog. Meet Hazel the hedgehog. When she's scared, she rolls up into a prickly ball to protect herself. But don't worry, she's always friendly. I is for iguana. Iggy the iguana is super fast and loves basking in the sun. Did you know iguanas can change color to match their surroundings? Iggy's a master of camouflage. J is for jellyfish. Jenny the jellyfish is a beautiful, glowing creature of the deep sea. She dances through the water with her long, flowing tentacles. K is for koala. Kevin the koala loves napping in the cozy branches of his eucalyptus tree. Koalas are experts at sleeping, and they have a special diet of eucalyptus leaves. L is for lion. Leo the lion is the king of the jungle, and he's got a mighty roar. Lions live in groups called prides. Leo's the bravest protector of his pride. M is for monkey. Molly the monkey is a bundle of energy. Monkeys love to swing from tree to tree and eat delicious bananas. Molly's always up for fun and games. N is for narwhal. Nate the narwhal is known for his long, spiral tusk. Narwhals live in the cold Arctic waters and are like unicorns of the sea. Nate's tusk is his special treasure. O is for octopus. Olivia the octopus is incredibly smart and has 8 wiggly arms. Octopuses can change colors and even squirt ink to hide from predators. Olivia's the master of disguise. P is for penguin. Pete the penguin is a fantastic swimmer and has a fancy tuxedo. Penguins live in Antarctica, and they love sliding on their bellies. Pete's got the best slide. Q is for quokka. Quincy the quokka is always smiling, and he's the friendliest animal in the jungle. Quokkas live in Australia and are known as the world's happiest animals. R is for rhino. Rosie the rhino has tough skin and a big horn on her nose. Rhinos are gentle giants, and they're excellent at protecting their jungle friends. S is for sloth. Sammy the sloth is a master of relaxation. Sloths move very slowly, and they love lounging in the trees. Sammy's the chillest member of the jungle crew. T is for tiger. Tony the tiger has beautiful stripes and loves to play hide and seek. Tigers are excellent hunters, and Tony's the best at sneaking up on his friends. U is for unicorn fish. Ulysses the unicorn fish is a magical creature with a long, horn-like snout. Unicorn fish shimmer with vibrant colors, just like Ulysses. V is for vulture. Vicky the vulture is an expert at soaring high above the jungle. Vultures have sharp eyes and can spot their next meal from the sky. Vicky's our lookout. W is for walrus. Walter the walrus loves relaxing on icebergs and using his tusks to dig for clams. Walruses are great swimmers and love to splash around in the cold ocean. X is for X-ray tetra. These tiny fish, like our friends here, are transparent, and you can see their insides, just like an X-ray. X-ray tetras love to swim together in big schools. Y is for yak. Yara the yak has long, shaggy hair to keep her warm in the mountains. Yaks are strong and help carry heavy loads in the Himalayas. Yara's our sturdy friend. Z is for zebra. Ziggy the zebra has striking black and white stripes. Zebras are excellent runners and can run as fast as a horse. Ziggy's the fastest friend in the jungle. The end! We hope you enjoyed the Animal ABC adventure with our lovable animal friends. Don't forget to explore and learn about these fantastic creatures in the real world too. Until next time, keep smiling and keep learning.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe.